blast turret!
Weird, but they only seem to hurt them.
The enkindling is almost upon us, Torch! But the Firehawk spoke to me in a dream and demanded another.
No, I didn't.
The burning of her favorite son, the midget known as Maxstick. You must take him to the Soaring Dragon in the Southern Shelf and incinerate him within the jaws of the great mechanical beast who dwells there. Maxstick is our most devoted brother. He's immolated more than 100 people for the Firehawk. With nothing more than an incendiary pistol and the strength of his belief.
100 people? Okay, that's impressive. I mean, they were probably just other members of the cult, right? Right?
Oh.